Heyman. It
look out.
Said as a prediction and a spoiler from Paul Heyman earlier tonight, but look at Sarah Logan quickly, right out of the gate before the bell is rung, going right at Charlotte Flair. And you talk about making an impact and a statement. What a knee by Logan.
Man, right to the jaw. That's enough, Sarah. Stop the head of Charlotte. Look.
Back it up. Back it up now.
Did this match even start?
The bell is not officially rung. And, well, this is, you know, Sarah Logan has stated before.
Oh,
she's done being not as dangerous as she could be, but look at Charlotte Flair answering back.
Look out, look out.
These two women are spilling into the WWE Universe.
Come on, you made it.
Oh, man. Watch out. Look out.
Well, both these women, you got to imagine the tensions, the blood boiling inside the women's locker room as we get closer to the Royal Rumble. 30 women competing in that over-the-top rope women's Royal Rumble match. Oh!
Come on.
It's Sarah Logan. You don't tug on Superman's cape, and you certainly don't mess with a Flair's robe.
You're right. That robe was given to Charlotte by her father.
And Sarah Logan going right back out, and look at now Charlotte Flair with a spear.
Yeah, I told you, this is going to be a serious problem.
Well, it's been a chaotic night all night long. It's Charlotte Flair now taking out her frustrations on Sarah Logan. A gift from her father, the Nature Boy Ric Flair. And for Charlotte Flair, she has stated time and time again as well right into the barricade. The 10-time women's champion is on a march back to the main event at WrestleMania.
Oh!
But right now, it looks like King Charlotte Flair just wants to beat some respect into Sarah Logan.
Oh, man, look at this. No, there's no quitting Sarah Logan here.
Well, we need to get some help out here. Again, the bell never rang. This match never made official. These two women just trying to tear each other apart.
Yeah.
What a boot by Flair.
Come on, that's enough, please.
Hey, get that robe.
Yeah, get that robe.
King, if Sarah Logan was trying to send a message to Charlotte Flair, I think that message was received, and Charlotte Flair knows that every other woman on Raw, SmackDown will be gunning for her come Minute Maid Park in Houston.